It is Sunday, day four of our nine-night Bermuda and Caribbean cruise on board Royal Caribbean's Anthem of the Seas. We just ate breakfast in the Wind Gemma, and right now we are headed to Seaplex. We're headed to Seaplex right now to get our bumper car on. Okay, so I'm gonna put them on the bumper cars and we are going to see what that's talking about. Then I'll probably do some trapeze school stuff today. And other than that, this is all day at sea, so today will be mostly me vlogging from the ship.
Logan, ready for bumper cars?
Yes.
Look up at daddy. Ready for bumper cars?
Yeah.
Bumper car.
Adventure Ocean, which is the kids part where the kids can come and play. Logan's age and up, I think it's like 11 or something like that. And I'm there having a family paint session. So we're here with Naz and Logan.
Hey guys. Say hi, Logan.
Hi, Logan. Let's paint him.
You paint him?
Yes.
Let's pick your favorite color.
Orange.
That's not your favorite. Your favorite color is yellow.
What's your paint, Logan?
Orange.
What is this?
Is that a, what kind of animal is this?
You know what this is. Is it a fish?
Yes,
fishy. Pretty cool. Is your fishy all done?
Let's fix his gill. Let's fix his gill real quick.
What's his name?
His name is Bud.
This is the finished product. I think it turned out pretty cool. We did a family effort together. Nice. Fun little activity. Just some families and stuff. Alright, now we're gonna check out the rest of Adventure Ocean.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, Logan, this is Adventure Ocean.
Stairwell, we went up in the science lab before. And this is a big play area. They said it's open.
Yeah, that's what's signing you up.
So this looks like for the little younger kids. And then there's a part, thank you, for the kids, Logan's age 3 to 5. And they, oops, they sorry, they have 0 to 2 for the babies. So cute. Staff so far has been very friendly, which is nice. It makes, you know, us feel pretty comfortable. This is so cute.
Regular ship.
Okay. But Adventure Ocean is all back this way. Yeah. So if we get to take Logan in here a little later, because I think they're closed right now, then we'll show you guys. But yeah, I like it. I think it's adorable. Yeah.
Good morning. It's not the morning. Good evening. It is day 4 on Royal Caribbean's Anthem of the Seas. And I'm heading down to the main dining hall. One of the 4 main dining halls to check to make sure that my reservations for our group of 16 are straight. This was all day at sea and we are currently in between Bermuda, and St. Martin. So, tomorrow we'll be at St. Martin. Me, Logan, my mom, aunt, and uncle are going on an excursion, basically touring the island. Last year we didn't do too much on St. Martin, so I really wanted to get in St. Martin and see the island. So looking forward to that. But right now it's all about dinner, and I'm just about to walk through. Excited to be back in here because we were at Chops yesterday, so we missed La La.
How was your dinner yesterday? Was good. Where's she?
I don't know. Oh, there she is. She's coming. Okay.
She's been waiting for you.
Just kidding. Yay!
My family is here, so please take it on them, okay?
It's also your table.
Okay, thank you.
Lala, the best.
Thank you so much, Lala. Appreciate you. Thank you so much. Hi, Lala, how are you? Good morning.
That was my grandson,
my nephew.
He didn't get to do it like legally, because when we got there, we found out it was for 5 and up to ride. So there was one that wasn't working that was sitting to the side. So I put him in there, and he got his fill. That's all he needed. Yep. And then we played motorcycles on the arcade game. And we might actually only need this table because everybody's not coming.
Oh, okay.
Well, Brianna and Brian's not coming. I have no idea.
They were sitting in the hot water tub getting drunk. Old lady taking pictures.
Oh,
when you watch that.
Oh, that is so cute.
So. Inside. You want to see the stage? You want to see the floor?
I want to see the stage.
Mm-hmm. You want a stage? Look. You're a stage.
He's on a stage.
You want to do what?
Over there, so I can touch it.
No, we don't want to touch it. We just want to look at it, right? So, heading over to Michael's right now, Michael's Genuine Pub, to have a brotherly outing with me and my brother and my sister's boyfriend. He's to go just have a little hang out and just shoot the breeze a little bit, you know?
I'm just a little bit of a doing?
Yo, we're good, man.
How you guys doing on this evening?
Good.
Good. Good. I just wanted to come say hi and just give you guys a wave.
Hey, Jamaica over here. Where is this?
Ukraine.
Ukraine over here.
Ukraine.
India over here.
India, yeah.
America. US over here. Like somewhere over there. I don't know.
You guys seem to have fun. That's what's up.
Thank you for following along with CMNC4. What is this, day four?
Day four.
So tomorrow's day four. In the morning, we'll be in St. Martin.
St. Martin.
I'm a little bit litty, and my
He's
sister...
He's a lot of bit litty.
A little bit litty.
He's a lot of bit litty, and I'm a little bit litty.
There's a
difference.
And, thank you for watching. Cruise vlog number four. Look. I mean, I don't know what number it is, but cruise vlog.
Have you guys been introduced to my man? I got one of those.
We got the green right here. We're going to go into your elevator. Go Kyle and I. Thank you for watching. If you haven't done so already, please like and subscribe and comment below.
The point is subscribe, not just like, subscribe.
Please comment below. Have you ever been on a cruise? What's the most latest you've been on a cruise? Let me know in the comments. Let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Team ANC, we out. Have a good one.